This is a straight leg sit-up, definitely an advanced abdominal exercise. And as the name suggests, you're going to have your legs straight out in front of you on the ground. Try to keep your legs and feet on the ground as best as you can. Going to start sitting up straight and tall, head up, chest out. Try to maintain that nice flat back. Go down in a controlled fashion, and then you're going to crunch all the way back up to that same position where you're perpendicular to the floor with your upper body. So it's kind of like you're getting sliced in half at the waist here, going down in a controlled fashion, using that abdomen to lower yourself in a controlled fashion, and then driving that lower back into the ground and squeezing that abdomen as you come up. Deep breath in as you lower yourself down, and then exhale and squeeze as you come up.